out the electrocutioner?
Okay, I'm at home now. He was going crazy.
Where'd you hide it?
Okay, you win. I'll show you.
January the 11th, August the 11th, February the 7th, April the 12th, January, April, August, February the 7th.
Places away from the league. As soon as they come, I bust in and I'll bust in.
it.
Won't do that.
This looks like the spot. Now to find that canister.
Where's the canister?
Blown away. You'll never find it.
Sir, your suit is picking up trace elements of a compound used in the manufacturing of venom. It appears the canisters contain ingredients necessary for its creation.
I need to find out where they've taken them.
May I suggest scanning the area? They could have left something behind that points to their destination.
Okay.
Looks like they're heading to my alibi.
Okay.
one's helping me, Enigma. Did you ever consider maybe you're not as clever as you think?
Says the man who seems to have mistaken Christmas Eve for Halloween. In case you haven't noticed, I've got the entire city under surveillance.
I'm taking your network down.
Spoken like a true Neanderthal. Well, you can certainly try.
All units, if you are 10 10, please report in from Central
killer. I've done some good turns that way.
So, you in or out?
mine's dead like you said.
Interrupting your conversation?
Think you're some kind of man? He's gone!
Bang.
Enigma hired you to collect dirt on someone. Where's the data you found?
You got nothing on me. You can't prove that.
I don't need to.
Now where is it?
Don't. I'll talk.
Over here.
I give it a mercy.
these are pink.
Thank you.
thing to fix this up? Not that one. Much better. And we're in Bane's hideout. We're gonna find out what Bane has in store for us.
My tracking device is in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well.
Okay, what's this? Extortion data? Soldier fire number 2, 2 for 10 pounds.
Some of this research is dedicated to overcoming his own addiction and dependency on venom.
It is said that which does not kill you makes you stronger. But that which makes you stronger can often kill you. Addiction is a weakness, one that must be overcome. Venom has become my addiction, my weakness. To free myself, I have tried many things. For a time, I sought to eradicate venom and wipe those who manufacture it from the face of the earth. But lately, I've gravitated towards Project TN1, a replacement drug which would eliminate venom's addictive properties and holds the promise of a permanent effect. If it works, I would no longer have need of the delivery system. Another weakness. While early tests had to be terminated immediately, the latest subjects seem at least physically stable. But side effects are severe. Immediate and permanent long-term memory loss, followed by a general degradation of brain function that leaves the subject primitive. Testing continues. The latest formula shows promise. Once I have eliminated the bat, I will dedicate myself to finding a suitable volunteer for my tests. End of recording.
That's it.
He can't survive without it. Impressive work. But it looks like Bane hasn't found a way to counter the damaging side effects this compound has on the brain's memory centers. Project TN1. Looks like Bane's experimenting with a new form of venom. Whatever it is, it must be what caused the physiological changes I saw in the corpse back at the GCPD.
Oh boy. Let's head to see what Bane has in store for us. We're in Bane's hideout. No Bane anywhere. When Batman picks on Jagger, he knows who he's going on. He said, no, it was a trap. Bane knows who Batman is. Bruce Wayne. Oh boy. Time to blow.
Bane knows who I am. You're not safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. Now call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly.
And we level up! Bruce Wayne! We're out of Bane's lair.
Repeat, suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on a Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC at Pioneer?
Captain
lot of lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the band shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. We'll be safe in the Batcave.
We're going to catch Firefly. But that will happen in the next part. You want to see more Santa Clara commercials? I'll probably enjoy it. You want to see them. So then, peace.